Good evening. A man shot by police at the Grange was in the care of Queensland Health less than 24 hours before the fatal standoff.
Tonight, the officers' union is demanding a full investigation into why he was released into the community.
A single bunch of flowers marking so much grief.
They shot him! They shot my son!
I hope the police side can explain why they do that. The kids lost a father. The mum lost the sons.
Police say they had no choice. The 29-year-old had stabbed his father and was coming at officers with a knife and a pitchfork. They fired a taser but missed, then resorted to a gun.
And had the police officer not have used his firearm, I believe we would have had a murdered police officer.
It was the second time police had come face to face with the man in as many days, sending him to hospital for a mental health assessment on Saturday. He later returned home and was dead the next day.
The union wants the health department to be looked at as a part of the investigation into this man's death, also calling for a review into his hospital treatment, questioning why he was released.
By the time police are called, I will say the system has already failed everybody.
It comes a month after Stephen Angus was shot dead by police in Townsville in similar circumstances. Less than 24 hours before his death, he too had been sent to hospital by officers for mental health treatment, only to return home the same day.
The health system has and must do better.
Meg Sides, Nine News.